Now Asian food
you know
is my number
one. My favorite
one.
Dinner when I was a little kid.
Your was, father's penis.
Wow. The episode just ends.
That's the last come down's over. Yo, it would almost be worth it. It would almost be worth it.
Nick has to go to therapy.
I'm taking some time off. I'm going to anti-oppression therapy with my father.
All right, shut up, Adam. I'm enjoying this too much. No, it was baked beans with little pieces of hot dog in it.
Oh, that's the white trash. That's the hobo special, dude.
No, that shit's just great.
That's
British,
the shit that
dude.
when people are fucking over a trash can
British
warming their hands, they're warming up beans with little hot dogs in them.
Dude, baked beans are some of the best goddamn things on this earth.
Hey, man. I'm just
they
saying.
Really
I tell
good.
You, I tell you, get a little piece of land, some baked beans, a little piece of pussy pie to suck on here and there, you know? Nice fresh
piece
of pussy,
piece
of pussy pie to
Munopita
kiss on.
In
maybe
Greek.
Take a little dip into the old noodle
oh, yeah.
in there.
Yes,
you know,
your
you
penis.
You say, hey, sweetheart. Get over here. I'm done with my beans.
You fucking whore.
Oh, daddy's full of beans and he's ready to fuck.
Ain't no room for beans and cum in my body, girl.
All the beans are pushing out the gas and the cum. Ah, fuck.
Hell yeah, dude. Your balls just get bigger and bigger the more beans you eat.
Just the idea of like a fucking like middle-aged guy just farting with a boner. Full of beans.
Daddy's full of beans and he's ready to fuck.
These poor middle-aged women that have to fuck those.